So I decided to start playing Dust, Elysian Tail again after a long time of not playing it. But I figured, since I'm terrible at it, I might as well start over. And if I'm gonna do that, I might as well record it. So, figure why not do that. So, normal. My voice is a little messed up because I just got over being real bad sick, so.
Thank you.
Oops. just realized this entire time I had desktop audio off.
To the village, then?
You mean Aurora Village? Yes, it's just beyond those fields to the east. And I think you might be just in time.
What do you mean?
The monster attacks down there have been getting worse. Right before you showed up, I'd swear I heard somebody shouting.
She's right, Dust. I can hear somebody calling for help further down the path.
Let's get going.
Yes, please hurry. Be careful.
Don't worry. I think I can handle it.
Exercise all you've learned, Dust. Send these foul creatures.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Well done, Dust. You have proven yourself a worthy swordsmaster, and none too soon.
Bah, they weren't so tough. I could probably take on another 4 or 5 of them. You know, if I had to. And Dust was there.
Oh, thank you so much.
What happened here?
I don't know. We were out here checking the fields when those giants attacked.
We've been having a lot of problems with smaller beasts, but this is the first time a giant has ever come this close to the village.
Then the first step of your journey is near its end, Dust. The village lies just ahead.
Yes, we arrived. That's great. But what now?
That has not yet been revealed to me. These people are safe, and that is what is important. Let us continue onward.
Will you two be all right?
Yes. I just need a moment to rest. I'm not sure how you did it, but you took down 3 giants single-handedly.
Not a problem. That's what we do. Bringing justice to the weak and defenseless.
Hey! Who are you calling weak?
Well, I think I'm gonna end it here now. So, yeah. 10 out of 10 best quality video. So professional.